Hello, so welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to be doing tips on how to become a morning person. So I am not a morning person at all, so this is just to help if you aren't a morning person, because mornings can set up your day. The first thing is light stretches while brushing your teeth. Just do light stretches, squats, whatever it is you want to do. Just doing those while brushing your teeth. So it's pretty energizing and it's multitasking all at once. Set alarms for everything. Set alarms for getting ready, brushing your teeth, everything. Making a to-do list. Now, you can record your voice, and you can record your voice saying all the things you need to do that day, or you can just write it all down. I honestly write it all down because for me it just helps a lot. Repeat your mantra. Have you ever forgotten something? I know I have. So just all things you usually forget, make a list of that in your head, then repeat it over and over and over again. That'll be your mantra, and then you repeat, repeat, repeat. And then you won't forget it. So yeah, next is listen to music. It'll help motivate you if you just try it. Another thing is that it's just set an alarm. Set an alarm. So then you know when you're going to wake up. Second thing is don't lollygag. Just get out of bed. And one of the things that causes lollygagging is a phone. Now, phones are not the best, but they should only be used for calling and texting. At least that's my opinion. That's what I think. But I mean, it's really tempting. Honestly, I'm not totally against them, but they're super tempting. So before you go to bed, put them in a whole nether room. And then when you wake up, you're going to have to walk to get your phone. So that'll just help get you out of bed. And I think it's a really nice tip. I don't know about you guys, but I think it's a really, really nice tip. Anyway, that is it for today. I hope you like this video. Make sure to like and subscribe. And so, sorry about that, guys. I blinked out for a moment there. Yeah, just make sure to like and subscribe, and have an amazing day. Bye.